Welcome back, everybody. Grizzlies fan 37. Today we got Montana and Portland State in the final of two games here in the spring. And just gonna be a wild game. We got a guest today. I don't even know if it's point. Oh, okay. It's 9:20 right now. We're just waiting to go in
because I'm having problems with this ticket.
Clear, huh?
All right, guys, we're going in. Hank literally just took 10 minutes to get his ticket thing scammed because there's a crack.
Nope. Okay, guys, so we're up at the gate, 9:30. I was like, hey, guys, we can go in. So you know that lady I just showed in the last clip? She's like, gates don't open till 10 for an hour from now, or 30 minutes. I was like, what are you talking about? No, they open at 9:30. So here's what happened. So, and then I was like, well, it was at 9:30 the last game. Why change it?
And then he's like, I've gone to every
Grizz game. And then I was like, I've gone to the every Grizz game for like 10 years now in a row. It's always open at 9:30.
And then she's like, well, how many Grizz games?
And then she's like, well, how many Grizz games have you worked at? She's like, oh yeah.
And then the other people there were like, they're like, no, it opens at 9:30.
Just like last game. And then the lady's like.
And then they all laughed at her.
Yeah, they all laughed at her. It was awesome. I was getting mad at her, though. It was like, every single game is open at 9:30. How many games have you worked? None.
Guys, I got to show you this. See that? Since when is pizza $7? It's always been $6. Last time it was $6. They moved it to $7.
Throw it. Get a shot of that. Portland State, here. Throw it.
Oh, he hits the... It's good. All right, guys, so the clock finally started. This is where our seats are, like the tickets are, but I don't know. I don't really like this spot. All right, here, guys, here's my... Oh, okay.
Decided not to. Look at that.
All right, guys, not only did we both get cheese, I got a Coke, and so did Hank.
Today's game featuring the visiting Portland State Vikings and your University of Montana Grizzlies.
Yeah. I have to record the starting lineup.
Wide receiver number 18, Samuel McCown.
After they do these, we'll go back.
Number 31, fullback, Chris Letexier. At tailback, number 26, Nick Costco.
Locking it from man.
It's warm over here.
I like it right here. This is a good seat.
It's really warm.
Center number 57, PJ Forbes. Right guard number 77, Moses Mallory. Right tackle number 64, Dylan Cook.
On defense.
Not as good. Guys, we switch spots, we move down.
Join our Grizzly marching band as we celebrate the great state of Montana with our...
Oh, this isn't mine. And here's the other one. Nice.
Today, we're pleased to welcome head athletic trainer, J.C. Wida.
Nice.
And now, fans, get on your feet. Make some noise while J.C. Wida raises the flag.
Blowout right now, folks. Blowout.
I got the ball.
I thought Portland State was going to be a lot.
I did too.
They look so good around. Come back and win, I'm gonna be so mad.
We're always better in the second.
Why practice all those kicks if you're just gonna kick it over? There's where they do their. There's where they do this cool celebration thing.
And that's the end of the third quarter, ladies and gentlemen. Your University of Montana Grizzlies 41, Portland State Vikings 7. God, it's a stop. The clock will tick down to zeros. Final score, your University of Montana Grizzlies 48, Portland State Vikings 7.
Stand up with Montana boys, down with the folk. Good old Grizzlies.
Alright guys, so this is the Sunday after the game. The game was yesterday. I want you to notice anything about this. Do you see anything about this picture? This is on TV. There's me. I made it on TV, guys. I'm famous. There's Hank as well. I'm famous, guys. That's awesome. I made it on TV. I just thought I'd show that because, like, I can't believe I actually made it.